Number of schools in the Oshinene constituency in Omaheke were selected as beneficiaries of the COVID fund and are lined up for renovations. Sewage, water supply, hostel block renovation and extensions are some angles being prioritized and receiving urgent attention from the COVID budget allocated. With about 30% of the national budget going to the Ministry of Education every year, Kanjothe expressed that this has been going on for many years and does not speak to the dilapidated conditions most schools are found. He recently visited about 50 schools in the country, therefore he urged for imminent maintenance of properties from school management.
Then once these are done and handed to you on behalf of the government as the education infrastructure custodians here, we must now begin to transition into that maintenance plan. How do we link that maintenance plan to reduce the continuous high level of investment in the education sector? There are so many other schools that have fallen out of your 30 million. So we must prevent these ones that are benefiting from relapsing in the state of those others that were not included.
He further urged schools to ensure that contractors deliver quality work to the value of the dollar than giving shady work, which always call for another touch-up in no time. Regional Director of Education, Pekka Semba, says the annual budget allocated to the region is but a drop in the ocean as it's too limited to patch up and also cater for the capital projects.
And you find a region like Omusati where you have got a huge school population. Now, if we allocate per capita, people usually look to the number of children in a class or in a region. That's fine. In your own way, I think you can also look to the dynamics within the region. For example, we have got a very vast region where people are dependent on hostel accommodation. So that can be made a criteria to allocate money, even if our population is less.
Director General Kanjothe further stressed that it is important to keep school facilities in good shape and safe, as this determines the performance of both learners and teachers.